Here are 10 breeds of dog that are best avoided by families with young children. While these dogs can make wonderful pets, they should be avoided by prospective owners who have young children, or who are planning a family. A huge number of us decided to welcome new puppies into our homes last year. Kennel Club figures show dog ownership soared by nearly 8% and post-lockdown demand for four-legged friends remains high. There are a whopping 221 different breeds of pedigree dog to choose from, alongside numerous crossbreeds, so there's plenty of thinking to do before you select your family's latest addition. Our lifestyle has a huge bearing on which type of dog will work best for us. If you have limited space, you might want to look at small dogs, while the more elderly pet owner should place certain breeds at the top of their wish list. Meanwhile, certain breeds have particular attributes or temperaments which mean that they simply aren't suitable for households with young children. Here are the 10 breeds of dogs that should be avoided by young families, according to the American Kennel Club. 1. Weimaraner. A large and beautiful dog bred to hunt big game, the Weimaraner sometimes doesn't know its own strength and can enjoy playing rough with its human family. This is no problem when it comes to adults, but can be a problem with youngsters. 2. Akita. Akitas are great family protectors but respond badly to being prodded and teased by young children. They can also perceive a new baby to be a threat to their household. 3. Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are a great choice for people who like taking plenty of exercise with their pets, but they get bored easily and then have a tendency to play rough. They are also very possessive over their food, which is something a young child may find hard to understand. 4. Chihuahua. They may be small, but Chihuahuas can be fairly aggressive if their personal space is invaded and are liable to snap, a recipe for disaster for curious toddlers. 5. Australian Shepherd. As the name suggests, Australian Shepherds were originally bred to herd sheep. One way they did this was to nip at the feet of the sheep, and it's behavior that they can now exhibit when young children are running around. 6. Pekingese. Another small dog that makes up for its tiny size by napping and nipping, the Pekingese will not respond well to children interfering with its toys or manhandling them. 7. Chow Chow. They may look like big cuddly teddy bears, but Chow Chows can become annoyed by children yelling and running around, potentially responding with aggression. 8. Shih Tzu. The Shih Tzu is a delicate breed that requires fairly gentle handling. They also tend to get under your feet, meaning that a slightly careless child can easily cause an accidental injury. 9. Greyhound. Greyhounds are a breed that like plenty of peace and quiet. The constant noise and activity of children can cause them to become anxious. 10. St. Bernard. St. Bernards are gentle giants, but their sheer stature makes them unsuitable to be around small children who they can easily knock over by accident.
Thank you for your watching. If you find this video is helpful to you, please share it with your family and friends. Leave us a like and subscribe to our channel. And turn on the bell, that way you don't miss every single one of our videos. So that's for today's video. See you next time.